So for the past few days I've been playing Among Us and I've just been playing as crewmate. So today I have decided to take the role of the great Mahatma Gandhi. Chances are I will get killed very quickly after I do all the work just like Mr. Gandhi.
मैं कैसी नमी है
But I will try my best to be as ahimsak as possible, as non-violent as possible. Okay, so let's get into some imposter among us, okay?
Hey, Sagar.
Sagar who? Myself, Mahatma Gandhi today.
Good for you.
God damn it. Why does it always have to be a bit with you?
What do you
why,
mean,
are
why
you going
does?
to not kill people today? Is that your thing?
Yes, I am ahimsak as fuck. Today, I will only preach non-violence. Again, anybody could have guessed. I am once again the, what do you call it, crewmate? Because why wouldn't I be as Mahatma Gandhi? अहिंसक. आज हम डांडी मार्च करेंगे. आज हमें किसी से कोई मतलब नहीं. हम आज जेन हैं. जेन. I'm just another brown guy with a stick. Oh no, lights. Oh no, 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 no. No problem. Even if we die for a bigger cause. It's okay. We have nothing but love to give other people. Ninja Boy is a cop. As you know, Mahatma Gandhi is not very good with cops. Mikhail, where were you? Mikhail, you've been unaccounted for. And as Mahatma Gandhi, I have to question the
I ran across to the right. I went through DCOM.
Okay, since you're white, you're sus. Sus is fuck.
100% sure
can
it's either Ninja Boy, Shadow, Gandhi or Mikhail. Because I'm 100%
sure it can't be me. You can't go and accuse the father of the nation. It can't be me. I think it's Mikhail or Shadow. We're skipping for now.
No,
but
no, Shadow is there. I think it's Mikhail.
Nobody voted! Oh! Guys, we cannot kill anybody like that here unless it's Mikhail. Oh shit, Mikhail was the imposter! as the father of the nation, I'm doing great. Today we are playing as Mohandas Karamchand Das Gandhi or something like that. I know it's Gandhi, so I'm playing as Gandhi. Yes, that. Fuck, I need to look up the full name. mute.
Disconnected.
Quitting.
Didn't have to kill a single person as Mahatma Gandhi. Easy dub. Imagine getting matched with someone named Godse. These guys are unenthusiastic cunt. They aren't choosing Godse. Boys, easy dub though. Didn't have to kill anybody as imposter. One time I get imposter and we get an easy win. That's pro strats right there. Can anybody play as Mahatma Gandhi and live to tell the tale? No. Two games, two wins. Easy. Again, we are crewmate. Easy dub. Okay, I'm sus of Naruto. I'm extremely sus of Naruto. Yep, it's Naruto. Yep, knew it. Killing Mahatma Gandhi, that's good. Say, Sam. He killed Mahatma Gandhi, that's why he's dead. You kill Mahatma Gandhi, you get thrown out. You can't hurt the nation.
You hear Sagar shout at people for a good round.
Bhai, you lasted only one round. Did you like Shadow shouting at you? Bobby ka, what happened was he had to take care of his pussy. And I don't mean that as a joke. He actually has cats. He had to take care of them.
Yeah.
Uski maa ne aaya, bol, pussy pakad jaake. Okay, we are again going to be, I'm 100% sure, crewmate. Again, I told you, Mahatma Gandhi cannot be anything else. Myself coming from Mahatma Gandhi area, boys. Yeah, Mikhail, where were you? Let the white man speak. Yes, please.
I went to cafeteria, I selected the bottle out of the
Simon Golan.
And then I went into the balcony area.
What do you do with JS is you keep him alive till the very end. You keep him around. And then at the end, just say, hey JS, explain yourself. Where were you? Why didn't you do anything? Just talk. Just say, JS, I'm sus of you. Explain yourself. And that's all you need to know. Where is JS? He's so sus, man. JS is so sus. He does his tasks at such odd times. Like, you can't help but sus JS.
when you were walking up for lights, who was the last person behind?
I have no idea, man.
Because I think Arjun was falling behind, and then whoever was the last person just killed him.
Sam. Okay, Sam.
Makes
sense.
I was,
it's Sam.
I think Nikhil was the last one.
Dude, JS is throwing. JS is the third imposter.
Well,
please be imposter.
Oh fuck, it's Mikael.
Oh, it's 50-50. My god. I'm gonna go with my gut of who I thought it was.
It's not me, Mikael. No, you fool.
I swear, Mikael, dude. This is so tense. Oh my god. No! Sam, GG's. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. What a giga chat. Big brain move. 5 million IQ, Sam. GG's, Sam. GG's.
Natural game.
Naturam could say, yes, Rona, I knew it. I knew there's gonna be one giga chat who's gonna come as goat say. I knew it. Let's go, Naturam. The tale continues. The tale continues. It has to be Naturam. Naturam?
There's no reason to kill on Aether. Like,
sus, we all know what to do with Naturam. We all know what to do with Naturam. We all know it.
I'm not sus of him.
Neither am I. Not yet.
He is divide and rule, bro. He's.
Sam. I'm a bit sus of Sam.
We all know what to do with Naturam. Sam votes Naruto. Only Rondina voted Naturam. Naturam left.
Oh, wait, Devon left.
But that was such. Bro, he got. I knew it. Fucking Naturam. It was Naturam. For sure.
Please don't kill the white man.
A few moments later.
और मुझे ये सब नहीं करना पड़ता।
Take a task here. Easy dub. We are imposter with two people. Easy dub. Easy dub. I'll just let Artem do all the dirty work.
Okay, so it's a double cannon electric.
Why my game failed?
One is both are in electric and one is auto for sure. I don't know, second vented I think into
why?
Arjun did again.
Artem electric car में दो bodies थीं, तू एक को भी report कर सकता था।
भाई मैं तो power divert करके वापस आ रहा था।
भाई दो body बिल्कुल सामने पड़ी हैं तेरे power।
Okay।
भाई सामने उसमें सामने नहीं थी भाई, मैंने power divert करी है।
Guys it's Artem one.
On the camps, who was on the camps?
I was not on camps.
So Nikhil
did you went to the camps?
I went from reactor.
A direct vent goes from electrical to cams. Mikael,
no
I am sus. Rondina, why are you voting? Wait.
Yeah.
Why are you voting and who did you vote for? Explain yourself.
I voted for Artem.
Where were you?
I'm sure
it's Artem. Wait. Let Rondina explain himself.
I was at Shields. I was at Shields doing जो
भी कहता है
उसके बाद आगे गया
बिकॉज़ ही सेल्फ डिस्ट्रक्शन
मैं निकल जाऊंगा भाई या तो स्किप कर दो किसी और को वोट करो
आई डोंट नो
वेयर वर यू आई डोंट थिंक वी हैव या आई एम स्किपिंग इट आई थिंक इट्स रोंडीना
एंड जस्ट वोट फॉर रोंडो गाइस जस्ट वोट
नो वे
इट लुक्स रोंडीना एंड मिकेल इज काइंड सस एज वेल देयर इज अ डायरेक्ट
वे इंडिया
वॉइस टेक
Fuck, I'm kinda stuck. Wait, I have to kill Rondina.
Yeah,
Big brain. It was literally, he saw him walk out of there and I thought he saw me vent. He saw me vent. Dude, I don't know how Rhonda did not vote for Artem.
भाई क्योंकि 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 गांधी ने मेरे को बोला कि भाई मैं क्या कर रहा था इसलिए.
हाँ, this is the best track. Just let GS speak for 30 seconds and you win.